course, the title of this poem is Camp. And I wrote it so that I could share with you some of my experiences. All I have to do is shut my eyes and think of a summer day. Then I hear the laughter of the ones who came to camp to play, to find a friend, to make a craft, to learn about our God, to sing the songs and play the games where others dared to trod. For almost 50 years now, I've played the camping game. It's been the apple of my eye. No 2 years are the same. I've deaned and trained and counseled, too. I've traveled many miles, and I would do it all again just to see those campers' smiles. I recall so many campfires, the up songs we would sing. Then a song like Kumbaya would be the only thing. At camp, you are accepted for who you really are. You're loved and are important. You don't have to be a star. When I was in the Peace Corps, I counseled at a camp for youth from Southeast Asia. God was our guiding lamp. These campers were no different from those who come today to spend some time in our 6 camps. God helps them find the way. I learned this much about myself through all these many years, how much I love the mighty God who gave me listening ears. To eat breakfast on the lake shore of fish and bread and wine is like spending time with Jesus to share God's love divine. I'm dreaming of the future, but this is a time to grow so we can have the kind of camps that we all love and know.